only Adam in the city, pal. And I ain't shy about you. Now, I'm Jake to take her out for a spin.
What is this you wait for? Go and get this idiot!
And Rapture's a fish tank!
Shut up! Don't let him get away! Oh, I need a moment for thinking. Ah! But of course! This will be no problem. Find a big daddy and search for. I would suggest you to be finding a dead one. You see the suit control system? So go to get it. That is step one of turning you into one of those disgusting big beds. The only way to get through that door Fontaine went through is to have a little one open it for you. It will only trust you if you look like, sound like, and even smell like one of those big, stinky brutes. To certain smells, the pheromones. This is not like putting on an exception. You'll need 3 industrial applications of this stuff, and then the little ones will be thrown to you like a B2. You'll have to gather 3 pheromones here, so that you smell disgusting. Just like a big daddy.
Yeah.
only be glad I am nowhere near you and that awful stink. Why the little ones are drawn to the smell of those pheromones is beyond anything I can understand. From the other lab, and you will be a proper fruit. Get moving.
You're playing a bad hand, kid. You're just too spliced to smell it. Roll on back to Mother Goose now, or evidence gonna go busto.
Yeah.
Orion takes its place, here is where they build their filthy golems and Frankenstein. Find the pieces of guide them. Now you go to find a bodysuit and a pair of boots.
know you're here! Now I'm itching for a fight!
Look around you. There's nothing to see. Rapture's a mausoleum, a goddamn cemetery funhouse. And you and the crowd is just ghosts. Just a matter of time till you realize.
The boots, I was sure the boots would be here. Oh, shit.
Shame things turned out this way, kid. You and me could have run the table in this place. Now there's nothing left for you but a long
walk. Oh, damn it. The big daddy boots need to be shipped to here, not the damn library. What kind of idiot is Ryan hiring nowadays? This kind of bullshit never happened on the Fontaine.
You get him!
look at you. We will make Big Daddy out of you yet, I think. There is only one piece missing. The voice box modification machine in optimized eugenics. Where you'll be finding the voice box to have box, to have box, to have sound like one of those Big Daddy repulsive creatures. To the little sister vent by the proving grounds.
I've got Rapture now. I've got the Atom now. You think that tin suit's even half enough to put the scare in me?
Thank you.
been burned, is it not?
Thank you.
How can I thank you for this kindness? I send another little one with a token of our appreciation.
Knock it on my house.
Bring them out of hiding, and then they'll let you in the door. Go on, hit the vent with your wrench. Und bitte. It would mean very much to me if you will be gentle with the girl. Mein kleines Mädchen. The little ones will lead you to Fontaine, but you must protect them.
Physically free as in this gathering. Su Chung's mental conditioning still holds them to their terrible task.
Angels don't wait
for sins such as this. We can never atone.
Thank you.
once the whole time I was down here in this aquarium. Figured it was bad to mix business with pleasure, but... Forget all the nose candy and floor polish I've been wasting time with. This stuff is the mother's milk!
Hurry, Mr. B. I can see the angel dancing in the sky.
To be with you. Better with you than alone. Alone in the crawling darkness.
Don't be a slowpoke, Mr. B. Angels don't wait for slowpokes. Time to go, Mr. B.
Fontaine is nearby. We're reaching close now. There. You must use the needle of your little sister to drain Fontaine from his father. Only way to defeat him.
Yes.
Fontaine waits above. There will be no going back from here. Make sure you are ready to face him before moving on.
Closest thing I ever had to a son. And that's why this hurts. Betrayal, kid. Life ain't strictly business.
I sent you topside!
I called you back, showed you what you was, what you was capable of. Even that life you thought you had, that was something I dreamed up and I tattooed inside your head. Now if you don't call that family, I don't know what it is. And now...
They offered you this city. And you refused it. And what did you do instead? What I've come to expect of you. You saved them. You gave them the one thing that was stolen from them. A chance. A chance to learn. To find love. To live. And in the end, what was your reward? You never said. But I think I know. A family.